Bollywood stars Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh were all smiles and were twinning in white as they left for Italy for their wedding in the picturesque Lake Como next week. The actors were seen leaving the Mumbai airport, wading through the paparazzi. Deepika, unperturbed by the crowd, smiled her way to the entry gate at the airport and then struck a smiling pose for the shutterbugs. And Ranveer shook hands with the crowd and folded his hands, expressing gratitude for the love. The bride-to-be was dressed in a white skirt and a turtleneck sweater, and Ranveer was dressed formally in a bandh gala. His family members made their way into the airport with huge bags. The couple, whose on-screen chemistry in films like Goliyon Ki Raas Leela Ram Leela and Bajirao Mastani has been loved as much as their off-screen camaraderie, will tie the knot in a ceremony which will take place over 2 days on November 14th, 15th. They have been dating each other since 6 years, but never confirmed their relationship until recently. They put rest to months of speculation about their nuptials with a social media announcement of their wedding dates. Earlier this month, a traditional puja took place at Deepika's home in Bengaluru, while Ranveer had a fun-filmed haldi ceremony to kickstart the wedding celebrations. After the wedding, Ranveer and Deepika will have a reception in India later this month. INS report.